Thank you and enjoy today's performance.
Thank you. having us write 3 small group tunes every week. So actually, these are 2 of the first 3 tunes I wrote when I got here. So I've augmented them and changed them and stuff, but the basic tunes I wrote back then. So fall of 2011. Want to introduce the band. This is John Tucker on alto sax. I didn't give you a lot of place to breathe in that one. Sorry about that. LaRue Nicholson on guitar. Alfred Shepard on piano. Chris Morris back there on the bass. And Sam Huff on the drums. So without further ado, multi-movement suite about four alchemical elements. When I was thinking about what to do, I've always kind of been a science guy, so it's kind of a fascinating subject for me to see what I can do with fire, water, air, and earth, using common themes but twisting them in different fields like that. So when I was trying to think of a multi-movement concept, nothing was really sticking with me or gelling with me, but when I thought of this one, I really started getting a whole lot of ideas about what I could do with it. So that's kind of when I knew it was the one I needed to pursue. So this setup here is a nonet, so nine people with five horns and four rhythm sections. So without further ado, this is my elemental suite. Thank you. personally, and I really appreciate it. I don't know what he is. Can you sneak out on me? There you are. I see you back there in the very back. Everybody, look back at Chuck. Wave, Chuck. Traditional setting to create different textures and different moods. There's no reason that